Hello, everybody, and welcome back to episode 4, I believe is what it is now, of Elder Scrolls Skyrim, with me, Mr. Rice. So last time, I think we just turned in, like, all requests. And now we need to go and talk about the dragon. We could bring an iron dagger to Adriana the GGG if we feel like it. But yeah, I saw the first video did pretty well actually, so I'm happy with that.
The gods in Dragonreach say you hated the god.
I thank you too, friend. Let's go find out. Where are you going? Where are you going without me?
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops.
A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
A dragon?
You heard right. I said a dragon.
No! Where are you?
Oops.
How do we get through time again? Kai. Then enter. Ooh.
No question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before or expected to face one in battle. But
please, dragons are OP.
I don't claim to be
not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No, Dad.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
The first dragon seen in Skyrim since the last age.
That's a decent weapon you've made there.
I
help my father in more. This looks good.
She's like yelling in the background too, which is kind of funny.
You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Oh my god, we're gonna do all this.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Out with it. The finest weapons and armor.
Not seeing anything that great, to be honest with you.
Blades, helmets.
Did I just sell my weapon? No, I can't because it's a... Yeah, it's stolen.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs. I'm waiting.
What do I have to do for the rest of that quest now? Bring the leather. Did I just get rid of it? Yeah.
Finest weapons and armor.
Wonder if she can sell me. Can I type you like that? Nope. God.
Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for strap. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Okay. I hope that's the one she was asking for.
Got some good pieces out here.
No, definitely wasn't. Alright, so we need leather.
I don't claim to be the finest weapons and armor. Take a look.
I'm trying to, but you won't let me.
Don't forget to check
the things I do for women.
I help my father. I should hire. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Mm-hmm. You think all the so my father provides the Jarl is his alone? I'm waiting. You have. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will remember. It's a sword. Listen, could you take the sword to my father? Preventus Avenici? Thanks. The finest weapons in armor.
Alright. That is now done.
The finest weapons in armor.
Level up! Ba-da-da! Do some more steamina. And then let's increase our one-handed again.
Until next time.
Indeed, until next time. Ugh. So I hope you guys are kind of liking what I've done so far. I know the first video, like I said, did kind of wail. Well, in my standards, at least, through the first day. And I haven't uploaded the other ones yet. Because I kind of wanted to upload it, like, daily, or every other day, or I don't know. Maybe if it's, like, a two-part dungeon, we'll do it. You know. Like I said, it's always custom to change, because I never really, like, you know, yeah. Where am I going? Where the watchtower? To fight this dragon. I'm gonna work on my commentary skills, because I know this is horrible. And hopefully, by the time this Let's Play is over with, I'll be a good speaker.
I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what would kill.
Alright. So the dragon fucked up this place. Look at this. Six smokestacks. Yeah, so he's probably the devil or something.
Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Where's the fucking dragon? Damn, he fucked on me. His name is Mermolnir. GG. We just need him to land, boys. These controls are kind of hard to do with the PC. Oh, there he is.
Now you're going to pay.
Someone's shocking the fuck out of me. dude deaded. Thanks for your stuff, dude. Just looting the bodies like crazy, GG. Die, motherfucker, dude, this guy is taking a beat on. Oh god. I think I'm dead. Yep, I definitely died. Damn it! Well, that is an awkward. That dragon just destroyed me. Wasn't really paying attention too much.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened.
Look at all those people too. Is this what it feels like to play in third person Skyrim? It is weird.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Imperial bow. This looks like a sexy dragon. That's good, I guess. Especially on PC. Die, foul beast! I send you back! This is Walmart and you've been recalled. I'm done with myself. Die! At least we're doing some damage on it, but it's still probably... Look at all that blood and shit. Die, motherfucker. I feel like Legolas up here, except I'm missing a lot more. Oh, Gintai. Oh god, I don't know where I'm looking. Why is it landing all the way over there? Come back. Come back and fight me like a man. I better get some of these arrows back. Damn, he just shot a fireball at some dude. GG. Someone is using their damn magic on him too. Ooh, I just saw another burnt corpse. The picking will be good here once we're done killing this motherfucker. Alright, can't hit him anymore. So bad. It was almost dead. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. This damn dragon. It just destroyed me 3 times. But I'm not salty. Just extra seasoned.
No signs of any dragon right now. But it sure looks like he's been.
Alright, no more dying. We're gonna take it slowly. We're not gonna, you know, die, obviously. Cause this is taking too long. This dragon fight is not supposed to be this hard. Wonder if I can hit this guy.
Keep breath, save us. Here he comes again. What's the matter with you?
I like hitting people.
Kill the dragon. Ew. Yeah, my nose is itchy. And here's the dragon fight for the 3rd time because I can't beat it. I see the laser damage is doing well. Laser damage? Oh my god. The mage. With his lasers and shit. Even though they're really called, I don't know, spells, incantations.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Yeah, tell me about it, kid. The fucking dragon's fucking on me. You jerk. You don't have to tell me 29 times. I've lost total track of how many times this dragon has destroyed me. Oh, mister. Hold on. More important things, guys. I did not want to type. Bow is not strong enough. Okay, sorry for the distraction. Let's get back into this. Okay. Is this what it looks like in third person? This used to be a watchtower before I took an arrow to the knee. Silence.
What are you doing? Keep your breath, save us. Here he comes again.
Where? Uh-huh, there. This would be hard to do, fucking third person. It's already hard for me in first person. That's the way the game's supposed to be played. I don't know. Let's go. I tried. I shot it a couple times. Die. Kill the dragon. I was trying to, oh my God. Couldn't heal myself. GG. G fucking G. Well, this episode would have probably been shorter if I could fucking kill a dragon. Or maybe we do more than just trying to kill a dragon. Like how every time I'm like, oh, just play it slower. Just don't attack so much. And what do? I fucking kill it. Just fuck up. Every time. Every time. Whatever. We just gotta actually kill this motherfucker now.
No signs of any dragon right now. It sure looks like we've been here. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened.
This mission is getting me salty.
He's back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed from it. I had to make a run for it.
I keep thinking I can tab out of that, but I can't. The amount of epic music though going on is pretty awesome. Ooh, someone's getting fucked up there. I got away! So apparently when I hit caps lock, I fucking walk. I'm gonna go save over there. Maybe that will help. I forget the save button in this game. Okay, F5.
dragon right now. It sure looks like he's been.
Alright, I just saved.
Tried to make a run for it. Here he comes again.
Here we go. Try number 5. Playing PC games is not easy. It probably doesn't help that I'm a scrub. Oh, this texture is just fucked up. I got inside and away fast that time, okay.
I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. If that dragon is still around.
Are you fucking kidding me? What do I have to do? Is tab not the button to go into my fucking inventory anymore? How the fuck do I get into my inventory then? Character menu tab! I'm so done. My tab button isn't working. I'm annoyed. We just ate some dude and tossed him. Let's go loot this dude. Jug of milk, what are you gonna do with that? You can keep your milk, dude, that's it. Can I not get out of this menu? Alright, my tab button isn't working, which I'm gonna have to fix in a minute. For Whiterun and Skyrim. For the Middle East and Asia.
Good
shooting,
boys.
Look at his eyes. Get back. You don't know him like that. Get back. Get back. You don't know me.
Whoa. Dragon soul.
Whoa. How do I do shouts? Z, that's what I'm pressing. Set default, maybe. Maybe that'll fix it.
I can't believe it. You're in the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons.
Rice! Dragonborn failure.
That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one. According to the old legend, only the dragonborn
can shout
without training, the way the dragons do. My grandfather used to tell stories about the dragon.
I can't shout for some reason.
Be careful, boy, the dragon blood. Like old timers.
Alright guys, I need to fix my settings, so I'm probably just gonna end the episode here. Sorry it was super long with like nothing being able to get done, but to deal with it, but now, I'm Dragonborn. See you guys next time. Bye-bye!